Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. Forgot your Windows 11 password? In today's video, I'll show you two ways to reset your Windows 11 password without losing any data. Now I'm going to walk you through every step in detail. Let's get started. Solution 1. Reset Windows password with command prompt. First, we need to open Windows Advanced Startup Options. On the lock screen, hold the Shift key and click Restart. Wait for your PC to reboot, and you'll see the Advanced Startup menu. Choose Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options. Now click on Command Prompt. We're going to use Command Prompt to perform the next steps. Enter the following command as prompted. I will also write them in the video description for reference. First, backup the Utilman.exe file so we can restore it later. Then, replace Utilman.exe with cmd.exe. This will let us open Command Prompt directly from the lock screen by clicking the accessibility icon. Close the Command Prompt and click Continue to boot back into Windows 11. When you're back at the lock screen, click the accessibility icon in the bottom right corner. Since we replaced the program path, this will now open Command Prompt instead. Now type Control User Passwords 2 and hit Enter. This opens the User Accounts window. Here, select your account and click Reset Password. Set a new password, confirm it, and click OK. Now you'll be able to log in to Windows with your new password. If you want to restore the accessibility options, you can find the specific steps in the video description. Note, if the options are grayed out, it means your account is a Microsoft account. In that case, you'll need to reset your password through Microsoft's official website. Solution 2, reset Windows password with PassFab 4 Winky. This method is for situations where Command Prompt requires a password to open, or if the first solution doesn't work. If that's your case, I recommend using PassFab 4 Winky. It makes password reset much easier. You can download it from the link in the description. First, use a working PC to create a 4 Winky boot disk. You'll need a USB drive with at least 4 GB of space. Launch 4 Winky and click Start to begin downloading the ISO file. Once done, select your USB drive and click Start Burning. This process takes a few minutes. You'll then see all the steps you need to follow next. Back to the locked PC. Plug in the 4 Winky boot disk. Again, hold Shift and click Restart. This time, in the Startup menu, choose Use a Device. Then select the 4 Winky USB drive. Wait for it to load. Select Windows 11 and click Next. Select the account for which you have forgotten your password. At the bottom, choose Reset Account Password. Enter a new password, confirm it, and click Next. Wait for the password change to complete, then click Reboot. After your computer restarts, you'll be able to log in to Windows 11 with your new password. And that's it. I hope one of these methods helped you reset your Windows 11 password. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. I'll be sharing more Windows tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.